Welcome to PR Kids Education.
Don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon.
Explore the seasons. Hi Rahul. Today we are going to explore the different seasons and learn about weather and nature. Are you excited?
Yes, Miss Khushi. I want to learn about the seasons.
Flowers and blossoms. Let's start with spring. In spring, the weather gets warmer and flowers begin to blossom. Look at these colorful flowers. Rahul, what do you see?
I see pink flowers, yellow colors, and green leaves.
That's right. Spring is the season of blossoms and new growth. Spring, birds and butterflies. In spring, birds start singing and butterflies flutter around. Can you spot a butterfly, Rahul?
Yes, there's a yellow butterfly over there.
Great job. Spring is full of life with birds and butterflies. Summer, sun and warmth. Next is summer. The sun shines brightly and the weather is hot. How does the sun feel, Rahul?
The sun is warm and bright.
Exactly. Summer is when we enjoy the sunshine and play outside. Beach and ice cream. In summer, people love to go to the beach and eat ice cream. Do you like ice cream, Rahul?
Yes, I love ice cream, especially when it's hot.
Summer is perfect for enjoying ice cream and splashing in the water. Fall, leaves changing colors. Now let's talk about fall. In fall, the leaves change colors. Look at these leaves, Rahul. What colors do you see?
I see red, orange and yellow leaves.
That's right. Fall is the season when leaves turn beautiful colors. Fall, windy days. In fall, the weather gets cooler and it's often windy. Next is winter. In winter, it gets very cold and sometimes it snows. Have you ever seen snow, Rahul?
Yes, snow is white and cold.
That's right. Winter is when we bundle up in warm clothes and play in the snow. So, that's it for today. Each session brings changes in nature. Meet you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye kids.